some have heard the term transcend, but include, to which we add transcend and anticipate. Otherwise, you'll delude yourself to thinking that we have arrived. We've found the solution. But you always realize that when you find a solution, you've also set in motion the seeds that will bring that solution down. So you're always anticipating, so that as you're designing the current response, you have in mind what the next set of problems will be. You're therefore able to minimize the severity of those next problems while you are adopting the new system today. Did you hear what I said?
Yes.
You're able to minimize the severity of the next set of problems as you are consolidating and implementing a solution for today, because you're thinking in functional flow states, always sensitive that today's problems are yesterday's solutions. And it goes on and on and on and on. So these are some of the conditions that we use to know when to leave town or when to go and sow seeds and begin to recruit complex thinking minds. One of the advices Graves gave me, which I've always respected, he said, Don, what you do is you find people still accepted in the system but are showing alternative ways of thinking. You never invest in radical voices, because you get trapped. Rather, you search for people still with credentials but are showing alternative thinking. And Roberto is almost the poster boy for that. Did you hear him?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And what did you hear in the man? Is he a wild-eyed kind of agitator? Huh? Is he a softy and a pushover? No. But can't you see? He's the ideal person to carry this message into Mexico. He taught at the Monterey Tech. He's an engineer. He's well known in his community. That's the kind of person you find. He's just ideal. And I have no doubt, he's already doing it, that he's going to play a major role in the Mexican transformation. I have no doubt of that. He's fearless. And whenever I was there last time, I said, when are we going to see President Fox? Because he's former governor of the state where Leon